Sandra, how is AI shaping the future of printing?
I mean, when you look at AI in general, you see how many industries are really shaped in a different way. When it comes to printing, I would say mainly right now, for the next probably 1 or 2 years, will be quality control, process improvement. When you look a little bit further in the future, it's all about creating an end-to-end process, which means by creating the package until it comes to the real consumer who uses the package, that will be mainly the benefit of AI, because that technology can really connect everything. And this is how I see AI will really shape the printing industry in a total different way.
And how do you envision what printing will look like 15 years from today?
Oh, that's quite a while. I think it's 2040-something. I think we will see incredible things. Probably a lot of robots taking care of the production partly, especially when it comes to heavy lifting and automized stuff. Beautiful designs might be created by AI. Personalization will be a big thing in the future. Even probably 3D-like packages, including all the data you need to know as a consumer, as a producer. Doesn't matter what if it's substrate, if it's color, where does it come from, how sustainable is it. So data and connecting the data around that whole supply chain, that will be available, I would say, to everyone in a total different way than we see it today.
And what is My Kiana?
Oh, but that I have to explain a little bit more in detail. So let me start with what is Kiana. Kiana is mainly everything related to our digitalization tool. So our own personality. My Kiana is our customer portal. So I would say the home of Kiana, our AI, where customers can directly connect, talk, interact with Kiana. That's why it's called My Kiana. It's like that is the place to go to meet Kiana.
And what AI-based support does My Kiana offer?
One of the things we provide there is what we call our Kiana Assist. What is it? It's an AI chatbot where, for example, as a producer, as a manufacturer, you can ask questions about your machines, about your processes. So it's a trained model which should help you in your daily operations. Like your AI companion, always on your side, always there, happy to help you in different languages with a lot of printing knowledge, a lot of knowledge about the machine. So just imagine you're having a new colleague onboarding, and it's not quite sufficient how to work with the presses. That is the perfect case for Kiana, because she can help you with all the questions you might have. What should I change? How do I work the printing press? All that kind of stuff. That is one of the AI-based solutions we have inside our My Kiana toolbox.
And what other tools are available at My Kiana?
Well, there is, of course, a connectivity module. And we are very proud that it's not only for Koenig and Bauer equipment. That is really for the whole production to connect your machines, to get the data running so that converters can make data-based decisions. We also have a huge amount of KPIs where you can benchmark yourself, where you can optimize your production. We have an energy management solution inside when it comes to saving energy, saving costs. You can watch your service cases. You can look after your equipment. So it's really like that is the place to go to find everything you need to run your production smoothly.
And a last question for today. What motivates you most for 2025?
Mostly, I would say working with customers. I mean, take, for example, the company Brass Color. They are incredibly well aligned with Koenig and Bauer. I'm super excited and happy to see what they will do with all these kind of tools, how they will implement it in the company. And that's one of the things for 25, when I look and talk to all of these customers, exploring AI capabilities, exploring data capabilities, to see how that is going and how it really makes a difference in running their work, their production, their business.
Thank you, Sandra, for these impressive insights.
Thanks for having me.